It's not only Republicans. I'm telling you, the Latinos in South Texas, and I've been in some of those counties just the last couple of days, have said, and you know, the people that have traveled with me, they know what they've heard. They want the border secured. Are there more? Yeah. There's a lot more coming into the United States. As long as they think that the border is open, they're going to continue coming. It becomes a magnet. That's the reality of it.